This guy wanted to show how clean his car is. And what's about to happen in this video is something you would-
Hold on. No, please don't.